Hey guys, welcome back in TypeScript 5 for Absolute Beginners series. In lecture 1, we will see the introduction to TypeScript and setup. First, let's see what is TypeScript and why we use it. TypeScript is a statically typed superset of JavaScript, which means it extends the JavaScript language with optional type annotations. TypeScript provides better tooling, code quality, and maintainability by catching errors at compile time. TypeScript is compatible with modern JavaScript standards like ES6 and ES7. Also, it has additional features such as interfaces and decorators. Many popular frameworks like Angular, Vue, and React use TypeScript to improve developer productivity and code quality. Next, let's see how we can install Node.js and TypeScript. We always compile and run our TypeScript on Node server. That's why first we are going to install Node.js. On Google, you need to write Node.js and click on this first link, which is official website of Node.js. And let's install its LTS version. After this setup is downloaded, now I'm going to install it. Follow these all steps with me and your installation is done. Now our Node server is installed, and next we need to install this TypeScript. For TypeScript, you need to write this command npm install -g means globally TypeScript and execute it. Now our TypeScript is also installed. If you want to check the TypeScript version, then you can write tsc --version. As you can see, we installed version 5.0.2. First, let's write our Hello World program. And here I created Hello World folder. Let's open our command line prompt here. And here I'm gonna write code dot, which means it will open our Visual Studio code. Now let's create our first TypeScript file, which we create by using .ts extension. So hello world.ts. Here I want to print hello world, so I'm going to write console.log hello world. For the sake of execution of this code, we need to open this terminal. Now let's open new terminal, and by default this terminal open in PowerShell. We change it into command prompt. Now to compile this code, I'm going to write tsc hello world.ts. Now our file is compiled, and when our file is compiled, then automatically here JS file is created. As you can see, we have a JS file, hello world.js. Now let's execute this code, and for the sake of execution, you need to write node hello world.js. As you can see, it printed hello world on console. After writing this hello world program, now I'm going to setting up a basic TypeScript project. First, we will open our project in our VS code. Now in terminal, you need to write command npm init --y. Now what this command will do? This will create package.json file in our hello world folder. Next, we need to install TypeScript locally in this folder, and for this we need to write npm install --save --dev TypeScript. And after this, we need to create tsconfig.json file, and in this we need to add settings of TypeScript. In these settings, we define that in compiler options we have our target ES5, module common.js, and strict mode is true. Our build files will be in output directory, and our source files will be in src. Now we don't have any src folder, so let's create it. And in this src folder, we will create our file index.ts. Now in index.ts file, I'm going to write console.log and hello world again. Now let's explore our package or JSON file. In this, we mentioned that our main file will be index.js, where we need to add build. On build, we will use TypeScript compiler. And on start, it will run node and execute our file index.js, which is in the folder dist. Now let's try it and build our file. npm run build. This command will compile our file. Next, I want to execute it, so I need to write the command npm run start. Now after execution, it gives us the output, which is hello world. So we just set up our first project of TypeScript. Hope you understand it and following it step by step. If you have any query or question, you can ask in comments. And if this lecture is helpful for you, so guys, please like, subscribe and share my channel, and stay connected for the next lectures. Thanks for watching.